TikTok wanted me to get off this app so bad that they sent a product that I hate all the way from Singapore. Point taken, I've been scrolling for too long, but that's weird. Also, don't buy that.